It's a major change coming on us. I think the most beneficial effect would be on the customer, because we'll give customer additional choices, additional way to do banking. It's also going to impact the banks, because on one hand it's going to afford us to access to much more data, but on the other hand will open the gates for other participants to come into play. So it'll be a huge change. I think the biggest challenge, not only for my bank but for the organization, would be to have a level play field, because there are a lot of newcomers coming into play, but they are not banks. So the level of the regulation and the extent of the regulation will be very different. And here I think it's the role of the banks to work together with the regulators in order to make sure that the play field it's level. The second thing would be the quality of the data and how we are making sure that we are using qualitative data when going out to other organization, but also to make sure that we are able to integrate the data that we are going to access. And last but not least, security. It's one of the biggest challenges of the whole open banking concept. This transformation will allow us to be present in the customer life, not only when the customer visits the branch or calling the call center or using our app, but in each and every interaction the customer will have. Because the customer is doing more and more of his day life using his mobile. And using the open banking will be able to be somewhere behind a lot of the day-to-day activities of a customer. When he's going to do some shopping, when he's going to search something, we'll be able via open banking to be there and to be present and to be part of the experience. Of course, it would be interesting to see how it'd be able to compete with the big guys in these, like Amazon and Google and all these tech companies.